You know, it got a bit messy back there, but we did get Dad back.
Yeah.
What?
That's probably gonna draw some attention. Not probably, actually. It's definitely drawing attention. Look, they're looking for you now, okay? So just be careful. You know, if we can get this weapon, we could change things forever.
Yeah. If.
Look, I know we've only been working together for a few hours now, but I want you to know I'm proud of you. Okay, you're under a lot of pressure here.
Wow. Russ.
So much pressure, in fact, that I hesitate to even bring it up, but I did notice that when you reached out for your father's hand, had he actually grabbed it, his grip would have crushed all the delicate senses in the Russells.
Ah. Okay.
Totally understandable, and would have been worth it, by the way, in this case.
Right.
Having said that, I have a hard time imagining another situation where that would have been the case. And much like your father, the Russells are priceless. Okay, so just, you know, moving forward.
Russ, I promise your gloves are safe with me. Dad said he stole some files about this weapon.
Well, when it comes to Combine data encryption, Eli's your guy.
Oh.
Systems, robotics, networks, I can make short work of those.
But not data encryption.
Might as well be an alien language. Well, it is an alien language. Anyway, look, Eli's your guy. Alex, look out the window.
Holy crap. That's gotta be the vault.
Yeah. Your dad didn't mention it was floating.
So even if we make it there, we still have to get up to it.
Oh, the cables! Look at all the cables attached to it. All we have to do is follow them.
And break whatever's at the other end.
And down comes the vault. Simple. I like this plan.
That's a lot of cables. Have you heard any Combine chatter about Dad escaping?
No, nothing. It's all about sending reinforcements into the quarantine zone.
On the plus side, that means Dad is still on his way back to you. We'd have heard if they recaptured Eli Vance.
And on the downside...
getting to the vault isn't going to get any easier. Ooh, grenades. Total waste of grenade.
Worth it.
Agreed.
Yeah.
Heads up, zombie. Look out. Left. Last 4 shells. Thank you. Amazing.
Incoming, Alex!
Thank you.
seashells left. Last shell. Look to the northern star.
I am. Why are you saying it like that?
No. The Vortigaunt said, look to the northern star to help his friends. Which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense. That's some sort of combined substation. They usually generate power and host security protocols.
Like the power and security you need for a giant vault.
I think you should find your way into that hotel and get up to the substation.
Out. Looks like we're taking the stairs. And the stairs are out.
Let's try and get that power back on.
Hey, Russ. Name a song.
Flight of the Bumblebee.
Coming right up.
That's it. Look like a breaker box in there?
Nah, I'm still looking. Here we go. Breaker boxes. Here we go.
Hotel's ancient. The wiring's gonna be a real rat's nest.
back on. Let's check the elevator. Power back on. And up we... Looks like we're taking the ladder. This place is overgrown. How dangerous do we think this stuff really is?
Well, it is spores from another dimension, so probably... yeah, extremely. But a rare opportunity to examine alien flora up close.
Last shell.
Those pustule things. You're looking a bit ticked off the closer you get. Thank you.
starting to think I shouldn't be breathing this stuff.
Agreed. Just keep moving. Maybe breathe less.
Animal mixed with ammonia.
Mixed with ammonia. Okay.
Okay. Russell? Russell? There was, like, a dog-looking lightning thing.
Oh, sorry, I missed that.
Hey, Russell, this thing fell out of the dog.
Oh, look at that. Huh, interesting.
I killed it, and it crapped out this thing? One left. I'm out. Last four shelves. Two shelves left. Ah, crap! Lightning dog.
Be careful, Alex.
body went into a guy. Russell? New development? It went into a dead guy.
No.
Yes. I had to shoot both of them. It was nuts, Russell.
It sounds nuts.
Oh, it was. Dad be back by now?
Well, let's think about it, Alex. He's on foot, moving at 3 miles an hour. Plus, he's a fugitive. He's only got one leg. There's obstacles, no direct path. You know what? I'm not going to lie to you. He should be back by now.
Yeah. So I should be worried.
Normally, yes. But you're the one headed towards the danger, so I'd say we should be the ones worried about you. Almost got it. Do know how to upgrade a gun. I'll give them that.
of shells. This guy's not wearing a shirt.
Find shield blocking your path.
I'll figure out how to shut it down.
Thank you.
Alex, it's your lucky day. That Combine weapon's unbonded.
How are you sure?
It's still in the case. They never leave them in the case.
Nice.
I didn't even need to edit your genetic code.
I know. You love that.
That's okay. There'll be a next time.
Last one.
Those Combine shield daubers are effective for making him...
Thank you.
three left. Yeah, this one was kind of rough.
You're all right, though, right?
Yeah, right. Good.
Well, we've got to get you out of here and up to the roof.
I'm working on it. Four shells left. All right. Here it is.
Now, just snip those cables and off we go.
This isn't going to be as easy as it looked from the ground. I don't see any way to disconnect the cables in here. Thank you. us. I can't figure out how to disconnect these cables.
Maybe try opening the cable shielding and shooting them.
Ah, got it.
In the dark.
You're free now. It's okay. Your friend sent me.
The Alex Vance. You are our friend.
What are they doing to you here?
What they do to us all. Drained from us the power they use to protect their weapon. There, there, there. We are ripped from ourselves.
We have to stop them from killing your friends.
The Vortigaunt will extract ourselves and exact our own vengeance. You must go to the weapon.
What? I can't get into the vault if the substations are still online.
Do not worry, Alex Vance. They will not be. We will not allow it. I will clear the path. Our paths diverge. But remember, there is no distance between us. We are coterminous.
Thanks. Good luck.
We're putting a lot of trust in that Vortigaunt to shut down all the substations.
I trust him.
Yes, me too. Because if he doesn't, well, that vault isn't going anywhere. And we'll be standing there with no vault to break into, surrounded by Combine.
Russ, trusting him is our only plan here. He'll do this. We can do this.
Yes, you're right. He'll be fine. We're all going to be fine.
Blast out. What do you think, Russ? Guess we've got a whopper.
Yeah, sounds like she means business.
We had a good run.
Cooperate.
I'm out. kind of crowded down here, Russ.
Comm channel's gone crazy since we took out that substation. I know we're after the vault now. Whatever's in there, they really, really don't want us to have.
Well, now I can't run it more.
Now that's the spirit.
Two shells left. I'm out. Are they saying my name?
Yeah, that's not good.
One left. Shells left. Oh, thank God.
Russell! God damn it, Josephine! Likewise! Oh, this is great. Honestly, I pegged your survival at about 4%.
You can thank that Vortigern. He got me back here in one piece.
Russ? Russell, put Dad on.
Alex! Barry!
Dad! We just took down a substation.
Good. Because when they move this thing, that weapon's gone. We need to get it tonight.
We will. You still got that data pod, right?
I do. Russ, this thing's bio-coded. I'm gonna need the TLI.
Yep, it's right over there.
Okay, great. You good, honey?
For sure. You go ahead. I'll be fine, Dad. I promise.
Keep that promise. I'll get to work on the data pod.
Russ, how's Dad doing? Does he seem okay?
Oh, he's fine, Alex. He's working away over there.
Good. Well, thanks.
Oh, he is missing a leg, though.
Yeah. You know, he was missing a leg before.
Right. Well, it's still gone.
Thanks, Russ.
Sure thing.
never survive a jump from this height.
No, absolutely not. Why, were you considering it?
Are you seeing that?
The Vortigaunts are taking down the substation!
Yes!
This is my work!
Deploy technician teams to blocks 496477. Maintain priority.
3 cells left.
Okay, there's no direct path from where you are to the vault, so you're going to have to snake your way there.
Well, it's huge, so it shouldn't be hard to know which way I'm going. I don't understand what they're doing with it here. If this weapon is so powerful, why keep it locked up in a dump like this?
My guess is they're trying to find a way to ship it off Earth, back to their home or some other planet.
Why not use it here?
They already won this war, Alex.
Four shells left. Okay.
Oof.